The regenerative brake uses the hybrid electric motor to slow the vehicle and automatically recover energy to charge the lithium-ion battery. The electric motor charges the lithium-ion battery when the selector lever is in the drive position or in the manual shift mode, and the accelerator pedal is released or the brake pedal is pressed down. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.